Hi guys, welcome to the RV Corral. My name's Don. I'm going to give you a quick tour of this beautiful Rexall American Clipper. It's only got 25,000 miles, 2003. Sidewalls are in beautiful shape. Graphics aren't perfect, but they're real close to perfect. This thing has a ton of storage and great storage latches. Look at these. Real ingenious. Locks up tight, all watertight, beautiful awning, stainless steel wheel liners, 6 gallon hot water heater, roof rack and ladder, it's got your trailer hitch, storage everywhere, comes with all these supplies. Your sewer dump, all enclosed. More storage. Your house batteries are over here. They're on a slide-out tray, real easy to fill water. And the storage compartments come out with the slides so you don't have to bang your head to get into them. Whoop. Generator's back here. Got a Generac 55 kilowatt and storage here. You got a rear driver's door, easy access, good handle to get in. Come on around, guys, we'll take a look at the inside. Beautiful J-shaped sofa, easy to lounge on. Built-in footstool. Got a beautiful entertainment center at eye level. Table and chairs, day-night shades are in perfect shape. No water stains on the roof. Nice driver's compartment. Big window for the driver, big window for the passenger. Got your backup camera. It's also got hydraulic jacks. 25,136 miles. This thing is like brand new. Stainless steel sinks, good kitchen storage, microwave oven, convection oven, gas cooktop, beautiful storage. Adjustable shelves in the pantry area. Big refrigerator. And just beautiful hanging space for a 30-foot motorhome. Four drawers down below it. Nice bathroom with a corner shower. That'll be the biggest shower you'll find in a 30-foot motorhome. Lots of storage underneath the bed. Easy access to your water tanks. And more hang-up storage in the back. With Rubbermaid drawers. TV's back here. Big storage over above. And two roof air conditioners on a short coach. That's really nice, guys. Thanks for joining us here at the RV Corral. We have lots of nice used motorhomes in stock. Come in and ask for Don Jump. I'll be happy to show you around. Thanks, guys. Bye.